is a good boy. That's Boz. And Boz's ID number at the Baldwin Park Shelter is A5213851. And he is a beautiful altered male German Shepherd. He's about 6 years old and came in as a stray on August 27th. He weighs only about 68 pounds. Now, he is underweight. Who knows? He was out there on his own for a while and lost some weight, but he's pretty thin. And he has a bit of a skin condition. I can't find the notice to what it is. It looks like alopecia, which is basically a diet-based. So he just needs some attention in that regard and a visit to the vet. And, of course, you take him to the vet anyway when you get a new dog, right? Yes, we got to go have you checked out because you're so pretty. Oh, he's a handsome boy. Kind of a classic German Shepherd look, doesn't he, Kim? Got that lean face. You do have airplane ears, though. That is unusual for a German Shepherd. Look at those big, like Dumbo ears. You are very, very cute. He's a very good-natured boy. He is very friendly and even-tempered. He's independent, right, Kim?
He's independent.
Not
he's food-motivated, though.
He's food-motivated, treat-motivated, all right. But he's kind of independent. He's, you know, he's not a needy dog. He's a very... Yeah, he's got a itchy skin, huh? Poor baby. We're not allowed to guarantee, but I swear to you, this dog is house-trained because he got out of his kennel and made a beeline for the nearest patch of dirt, so... He knows what to do, huh, baby? He's good on a leash. He pulls a little bit. Maybe some typical basic training might be in order, just to get him used to you and you get used to him. You are pretty. Put some weight on him. Take him home. Give him hugs. You're a good boy. He had a bad break, got lost somehow, so he's on his own now. So please, somebody come and get this guy. He's a darling, sweet boy. He only weighs about 68 pounds. He'll probably gain, should gain maybe 5 or 6. Oh, look how handsome you are, though. Look at you posing. You are a very good boy. This is Boz. Please come and get him out of here. He needs a new home.